Like Bill. Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want. Don't even think about it. Get in there. Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
What's he doing?
In the back. Come on.
Leave us alone.
Hurry.
We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in. I'm making the call.
Send the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourself.
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops.
T, hit the shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on. Face of death, be my guest. Don't be as dumb as you look.
Press forward. Don't be an idiot.
You shouldn't have been a cop.
Move, move, move. Drop it, prick.
Get out of the way.
Himself. all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on!
Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified for sins. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, I believe, like anybody else, Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friends.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me?
JB's tow truck, it ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Ha ha, loco! Any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well.
That's the Union Depository.
What you going to smoke the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Oh, ain't you sure that joke works, dog?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
So guys, I'm sorry to say, but you'll only see half of this now. Our time limit's come up, and hope you guys enjoyed this one. This bit's quite simple. You just gotta leave the cops tape to the dealership. Right, see you guys in the next video. Peace.